blood.
Have a brainwave. I'm going to tape you solving these and then watch 10 at once. Get a more sort of concentrated burst of science. Oh, on a related note, I am going to need you to solve these 10 times as fast. Anyway, just give me a wave, would you, before you solve this one, all right? I don't want to spoil the ending when I watch it later.
Correct. I had no clue. I decided to do that. Wow. Oh. That's what I'm supposed to do. They got keeping. I get brought down to the ground. Whoop de doo. Unless, actually, I have an idea. I think it went to brainwave. This thing won't be stopped bloody moving. Stay there, okay? Once the thing got my nightmares. Okay, so you now go here. What do I need to do? I need this here. This here for this to go up and down and see something.
Why are you making this so hard for me?
Because I can't talk.
Remember when I told you that he was specifically designed to make bad decisions? Because I think he's decided not to maintain any of the crucial functions required to keep this facility from exploding.
Oh dear. In Wheatley Laboratories.